This is my review and also slash unboxing of the Legend of Zelda Nintendo Game & Watch. There's the packaging. And there's the back. Here's a comparison of the Mario one. Let's turn around back, because so if you see there, there's a Zelda, just like on the Mario one, which I did show before. There's a Peach and Toad. Let's look at what's actually on this. So you can see it. Now we're going to see what's actually on the Venomon ball. And as you can see, there's a crisp of the Zelda. Now when you saw this in the video for Mario's, but there's especially a thank you there. Let's see if the Zelda one has it. And yes, the Zelda one has it, just like the Mario one. $300 platinum points for that's the instructions. There's a look at the instructions. Button does, and there it is. I actually like this on the back. Is a stand, that's how you stand up, but in this bit with the Triforce, looks like there's something there. Oh, it's the USB cable to charge it. And just so you can see the packaging of how this one was packaged. Yeah. I like the Zelda one much better. And if you're wondering why I'm taking this one out, yes, it is for comparison, but also I'm gonna need the time. Wow, that's Triforce. That's all the Murray didn't get that. Do look at the Murray stuff. So they basically look the same. I think that's cool. That's cool. You can change it from the English to Japanese to, well, English. You can change this one from English to Japanese to, okay. I'm guessing this one is going to be English to Japanese. No, French. Dutch. Ah, there's the Japanese. And there's the actual thing and a timer. Well, that's cool. The Triforce is glowing. Okay. When you go to the pause and start menu, you can reset timer in that. There's a look at the different clocks. Just so you can see the brightness, to see it glow again. You can actually see it glow quite nicely. Now, with the other ones, if you hold A, I think it was, you could get infinite lives in the that one. So let's see. Yeah. So if you hold that long enough on the screen, it will it's dangerous to go ahead without a sword. Okay, let's play it. Yes, this is the one we're going to be playing now. actually not in colour. Well, it is, but I think it's like that. I don't know how to activate the main one in this. Every time I click on it, I can even show you. Anyway, one thing that I like is it has a resize screen. You can have it on the original . Nope, that's not what I wanted. Or you can have full screen. That one only has that. Let me show the timer. You can actually play this clock, which is cool. So you can have auto snooze for 3 minutes. I got it in JB Hi-Fi. And it was $7, like $79. There's the cost there. If you look at this one's it doesn't have this much. Time is because I'm going to do it in sleep. maybe fuse the timer. We're just gonna be in clock. One thing that's cool is if you look there, they're the seconds going around. That's pretty cool. That's what happens when you enter the sleep. That's quite cool. Just checking something. It does actually lead up, so you can have that standing up and charging. Okay. So if you're wondering, actually I might keep that on sometimes, but at the moment it's off, because what I mostly do is I just do that. What time is it? Okay, it's that time, and then that. It's what I always did. It's what I was doing with this one. Just a little thing, you can play it, your clock, and if you go into the timer, you could play the timer now. Well, the timer's going off. If you look here, that's what you do. That one, and that one. And that. Just so you can see, the stand is actually holding it up. And it's holding it up. It actually does look kind of cool. Gonna push that down, just like that, and it stays flat. See, if you look now, it's flat. Thanks for watching the video. Bye.